Hello friends, today we are going to discuss transport in India. We use different goods and services in our daily lives. Some of these are available in our immediate surrounding, but most of them are not available in our immediate environment. Have you ever thought how these goods reach us? These goods reach us through the means of transport. Transport is a means of carrying goods and people from one place to another. Transport refers to the activity that facilitates physical movement of goods as well as individuals from one location to another. Transport or transportation is of various types like roadways, railways, pipelines, airways and waterways. At present, it is the time of information and technology. The world is developing very fast and means of transportation play a vital role in the development of the world. Means of transportation help the traders to have links with other traders and with the market all over the world. Even they carry skilled and unskilled workers from one place to another and maintain the balance of demand and supply in the economy. An efficient transport helps in increasing productivity and enhances the competitiveness of the economy. In my next video, I am going to discuss the various types of transport that are road transport, rail transport, water transport, and air transport. Thanks.